Okay. Hi everyone. So you guys know what? Hari itu kan, I sudah record pak. Look. Oh my god. Hi. Okay, please, please be good to me. Please. So this is my second time recording this Shopee haul. Sebab hari itu, okay, sebab the other day I sudah record. And then bila I edit, semua footage blur. And then I macam, what's the point of the video kalau I upload tapi semua blur. So I have to reshoot for you guys. Please appreciate it. Please click the like button. Kalau tidak itu mau buat lagi. So today I'll be doing a Shopee haul. This is barang-barang I beli on payday sales last month, which is October. Dia blur kah? Okay, tidak. What is this? Okay, so I blur, is it blur? So I ada beli beanies. 1, 2, 3, 4 beanies. It is so cantik. So I have to, so I just have to buy all colors. This is to match with my purple sweatshirt yang I baru beli hari tu. This one is black, grey and this one is in khaki. Okay, so I bought 3 beanies, 2 caps, another one. This one, ni bukan I beli, this is from Dose bagi I. 3 bags, 4 shawls, 3 pants. Actually ada lagi satu in white but dia belum sampai. Hari tu dia sampai tapi kecil. So I jual balik with my subscribers on Telegram. And luckily she bought it. Thank you so much. What's her name already? I think it's Dina. Thank you Dina. Luckily dia muat. And she loves it. I love it too but I can't show now because barang tu tak ada lagi. Tak sampai lagi. Bilang mau cakap dalam bahasa Sabah. Okay. So barang tu belum sampai lagi sebab tu saya tidak boleh buat. I cannot do it. 1, 2, 3. So right now ada 3 pants. 1, 2, 3 and 2 blouse and 1 sweatshirt. I love this sweatshirt so much. Okay, saya cuba cakap Sabah, okay? Okay, so saya aku tidak biasa cakap aku. Okay. So saya beli beanie. This one, ini lilac punya. Kamu tahu kah berapa harganya? RM3 sejak, bosku. RM3 sejak. And it's so nice. It fits my head perfectly. Lepas tu, actually dia besar bah ni. Tengok. Ha, dia besar. Dia boleh, sebesar kepala kamu pun dia boleh muat. Lepas tu dia boleh lipat. Like this. Ha, dia macam tu. Macam ni. This one is in lilac. Lepas tu, this one is in black. Yang ni dia punya range type tu sama. Cuma this one line. Ini line daripada ini. 1, 2, 3 yang lilac tadi tu sama. Yang membezakan dia is the jahitan sejak. This one, ha, kamu tengok. Dia punya tu timbul. Orang nampak timbul. Saya prefer this one. I don't know why. Sebab maybe it's because it's tebal. It's more tebal compared to this one. And saya beli warna grey. Cantik kan? Nah, begitu. Cantik. I suka this one. Sebab kalau macam I pakai kan, dia macam ada this thing. Besar lah. It's bigger compared to this one. Yang ni macam kecil sikit sekejap. Okay, lepas tu I ada beli shawl. This one is in green. I don't know why I bought in green. Color dia in real life is actually more soft compared to yang ada dalam screen kamu sekarang. Okay, kalau I kan, kalau I cari for cotton shawl, I memang cari this kind of material sebab it's nice kalau you pakai. Kamu tengok it's really senang terbentuk. I'm not sure what's the material punya nama. I think it's cotton voile. Is it cotton voile? But it's nice. Really nice, like senang untuk bentuk, and also it's ironless. I scroll Shopee and I ada dapat ada voucher. I think RM3 off, and this shawl was only only 25 ringgit. So I beli dua. If you're watching this girl, I love your shawl so much. Okay, and jahitan dia pun very kemas. I like it. It's baby seam. I bought in two colors. Yang ni satu. Lagi satu saya beli warna nude. Macam pink-pink belacan macam tu. I love this shawl. Lepas tu kan, I macam, I texted dia lah. Like, semua your shawl already sold out ka? And then she said yes. Sebab dia will keluarkan another new collection for her shawl. Which is dia mau buat the shawl. Di hujung dia ni, kan sekarang it's tajam. It's tajam like this. But lepas ni dia mau kasih keluar yang jenis bulat macam tu. Oh my god, I'm so excited for her. If you're watching this again, I love your shawl. And by the way, this is not a paid review, okay? I bought it using my own money. Nanti kamu cakap lagi, dia tu cakap syok tu shawl sebab dia kena bagi tu. Tidak, no. I bought it using my own money and the cotton shawl memang best. Memang syok. And memang murah. Usually, I jumpa material yang begitu, diorang jual like 35 and above. Murah, lepas tu cantik and affordable. Ha. Okay, the next one is chiffon shawl. Yang ni, I beli I rasa only below 5 ringgit. It's really nice. I like it. Nanti I letak semua link dalam description box, okay? Kita tengok ah. Yang ni belum iron lagi. Ha, dia macam tu. Ha, like that. I rasa macam boleh repeat lagi ni, I believe. I want it in black. Girls can never have enough black shawl. Kan? Nah, cantik. Dia tidak not that berapa kemas, okay? But what do you expect from a 5 ringgit punya shawl kan? I can just easily like gunting and all that. Okay, apa asal murah and shock saya beli. And saya pakai. So I got this one. This is also chiffon. Cantik, you guys see. Dia actually see-through lah juga. But tidak that see-through. Kalau kau pakai scarf, okay juga lah. Yang ini I beli also below 5 ringgit. Tapi ini jahitan dia memang out. Tapi it's okay. I don't mind, okay? It's baby seam. I like it. Lepas tu, dia cantik. I like it. Nah, tengok. Cantik kan? Nah. So, I beli... Okay, so saya ada beli Palazzo punya jeans on Shopee. It's so nice. Cantik. I like it. I like the quality and it's only for 20 ringgit. Saya beli 20 ringgit hari tu. It's high waist. Lepas tu memang ngam sama saya. Cuma dia punya pinggang besar. Saya tak tahu pinggang saya mengecil atau ini seluar yang besar. It's really big. Tapi kalau I pakai tali pinggang, okey lah juga. I like it. Lepas tu di bawah dia macam begini. Nah, di bawah dia begini. Okay, seluar ni actually suits me. Ngam dengan ketinggian saya. I'm actually short. Saya ni pendek sejabai. If you are 160cm and below, you can get this pants. Tapi if you're above 160, nanti I takut dia singkat. Dia cantik kalau pakai. Cantik lah juga tapi... Yeah. Kalau mau beli, kau belilah kalau. Tapi yang sesuai is 160cm and below. So kalau kau pendek macam saya, bolehlah kau beli. Kalau macam kau sudah beli ni seluarkan lepas dia panjang, pergilah kau potong. Kau pergilah bawa pergi kedai jahit lepas tu kau potong ya. Cantik. Quality dia cantik. It's Celesta and it's not see-through. Even though it's in white, dia tidak see-through. So, jeans dia pun, dia punya zip pun okay. Ni cantik. I like everything about this pants. I mau beli lagi nanti satu warna hitam. Kalau beli kan semua warna semua ada. And then next, I bought a pants. Oh, mak kau tumpah. Saya beli pants on Shopee. Dia macam... Okay, so ini in size M. Saya beli size M tapi asaga. Ini pun sesuai untuk 160cm punya girls. Yang ke bawah. So, kalau kau tinggi, kau jangan beli ni. Kau, I suggest you to buy white pants yang I pakai ini. Yang itu sesuai untuk perempuan yang tinggi-tinggi. I suka that one. Cantik. Sebab sewaktu kan, saya potong. Jadi itulah saya bilang saya pakaikan dia macam ngam-ngam di kaki. Tapi kalau Nina ini seluar tirangam tu kalau kau tinggi kau pakai, it's not really nice. Senteng ba senteng. So kalau kau pindik kau beli ni, ini okay. Cantik, it's nice but it doesn't suit me. Sebab sempit. Maybe if I get in size L, I rasa okay. Dia punya sempit bukan di bagian pinggang but dekat bahagian paha. Tidak nice ba kalau kau pakai. I just don't like it but okay. Yang ini pun RM20 saja I buy. Tapi quality dia is really nice. So if you guys want to buy, kalau kamu mau beli, take one size lagi besar daripada your usual size, okay? Got this pants. Yang ini saya beli RM5 saja. Kamu tahu kan macam mana boleh dapat voucher on Shopee? If you guys want to know how, join this. Okay, hari tu saya dapat inner RM3 saja. So kalau kamu macam mau tahu like how's the quality of the inner, the original price was RM8, but sebab I ada voucher, everyone can get the voucher. Dia jadi RM3 saja, murah kan? Follow this Telegram channel so you can get more items on Shopee dengan harga yang murah. Go do it. Pergi join dulu ni grup cepat, saya tunggu. Ada tu link di bawah cepat, saya tunggu. Eh, sudah? Okay. Subscribe lah, jangan mute. Nanti kau terlepas kalau ada sales, nanti kalau ada voucher, kau terlepas. Sebab kau off. Kau tidak on notification to group. Nanti, apalah bunuh kau join kan. Material dia nipis. Tapi, boleh lah pakai for RM5 punya seluar. Nanti, if I pakai, I will show it on my Instagram and also the Telegram punya group, okay? So subscribe, jangan tidak subscribe kawan-kawan. If you want to buy, take two size besar than your usual size. So kalau macam kau pakai S, kau ambil L. Nanti ketat, tidak nice. It's not really nice kalau kau pakai seluar ni ketat. Dia mesti macam ada loose-loose sikit. Nah, baru cantik. And then next, moving on to this sweatshirt. It's RM16 tapi sebab ada voucher dia jadi only RM11. Yeah. Cantik. Okay nah, dia macam ni. It's polycotton, which means di luar, di dalam dia is cotton. It's really nice, lembut. Bukan jenis yang panas punya tu, kamu tahu kan. If like other sweatshirts from Shopee, dia macam keras lepas tu panas. Ha. Tapi yang ni tidak, it's so nice. And it's baggy. Next, I beli ni. RM22, yang ni tidak voucher sebab saya tidak beli masa sales. Oh my god you guys, this blouse. Cantik. This one is size M tapi dia memang besar sudah. Want to buy? Kalau kamu mau dia baggy, ambil saja size biasa kamu. Pakai macam ni pun cantik. Tapi putih dia macam biasa lah. Memang, I rasa memang semua baju putih memang see-through. But dia punya kain ni tebal sikit. Tapi tidak panas. It's really soft. Please trust me. Please go and try and buy. Lepas tu, if you guys sudah beli, let me know. Through my Instagram or Telegram, kamu tidak menyesal to beli this one. It's really nice. Oh my god, I like it. If you guys are looking for white blouse, I suggest this one. I recommend this one. It's nice. Lagi-lagi yang jenis yang suka baggy-baggy. Okay, and then lastly, blouse. Okay, actually kan, I mau kasih cerita kamu, tapi jangan kamu kasih orang. Actually, hari tu, I jalan-jalan ba di Imago. Jadi kan adalah satu kedai ni. Memang kedai tu famous lah juga. Lepas tu kan, I nampak dia punya baju yang begini. Material dia nama dia corduroy. Dia punya harga is 79 ka, begitulah. 79. Lepas tu, I mau beli lah because it was on sales and it's nice. Lepas tu, my mom said, kalau kau beli pun kau tidak mau pakai juga tu. Sudah lah masa tu tidak boleh fit. Tidak boleh masuk fitting room and try. And I did not want to pun. Lepas tu macam, okay, it's okay lah. I'll just find it on Shopee kalau ada. And then guess what? I found this blouse. It was only RM20. Dia punya material is nice. I like it. Memang boleh jadi outerwear. Cantik. Jahitan dia pun kemas. Everything. Lepas tu dia punya sini ada pocket. Apakah? Guys, ni size dia. Eh, tak ada size. Aku tak ingat sudah apa size saya ambil. Panjang kan my haul. I'm so sorry. Ini topi yang dos bagi D. Obviously D for dos. It's nice. Nah, macam topi berkawat. And next, I got this one, this bag. Actually, I ada dua bah. Satu in black. Hari tu I ada pakai pergi jalan-jalan. Lepas tu macam, oh my god, actually bag ni boleh muat banyak barang. So macam, okay, why not I buy another one but in white. Lepas tu dia punya bag kan, dia bukan yang di bawah ketiak tu yang this, no. It's bawah lagi. It's really nice. I like it. I like when the bag it's like that. You guys tahu kah berapa ringgit I beli? Sebab ada voucher, saya dapat 2 ringgit saja. Pergi join tu Telegram group, okay? Tidak rugi kamu join. Kamu boleh cuci-cuci mata, bukan saya paksa kamu beli. I'm just sharing kan, okay? I love this handbag. It's nice, it's cheap, and boleh muat banyak barang. Hari tu kan, you guys know what? Apa yang kasih muat dalam bag ni? Not this bag, the black one. I bawa my phone, cable, my power bank, and also 5 lipsticks because I couldn't choose which lipstick should I wear. So, kawan I yang pilih. So, sebab tu I bawa everything inside. Lepas tu, I ada kasih masuk tisu lagi. Banyak barang boleh muat. Bawa semua pergi beli. Okay, and then next is this bag. This one is only for 11 ringgit. Ya, yang ni tidak voucher. It's nice. It's really nice. Keras. Dia keras, okay? It's not jenis yang lembut. Last but not least, I got this bag. Yang ni pun textured juga. And yang ni I rasa pun 10 ringgit. Yang ni tak tahu lah what's the function. I rasa untuk style kali kan. Masuk sini. Beli muat banyak barang, kamu tengok. Besar begini nah. Everything can fit inside here. Yang ni dia boleh jadi sling bag. Dia boleh jadi sling bag and also dia boleh jadi handbag. I mean shoulder bag. Ha, sampai sini length dia. Oh my god, kamu tengok baju saya di belakang. Samak. Okay, I think that's it for today's video. Thank you for watching. I love you guys so much. If you guys want my 11/11 Shopee haul and also my 18/11 shopping haul, sebab hari tu Shopee ada buat sales, so I obviously beli barang again. Please let me know. And please let me know apa barang yang kamu akan beli. Lepas tu kalau kamu sudah beli, lepas tu itu barang sudah sampai, please tag me on Instagram, okay? I would love to see what you guys bought. Lagi bagus kalau kamu join to Telegram group and then share di sana supaya lagi ramai orang boleh beli. And oh yeah, oh my god, okay, I lupa to tell you. This is from Shopee. This is also from Shopee. I think, wait, let me check. Okay, I tidak tahu dari mana, tapi I rasa you guys can get this shawl from Shopee. Coba kunun kamu pura-pura subscribe my channel and also like this video, okay, please. I need it so much. Macam mana saya mau buat video kalau macam kamu tidak react to it? Bye. Okay, and that's it. Thank you so much for watching. I love you guys so much.